Good morning, Weston Ranch.
Good morning, Precious.
Good morning, Jose.
Hey, Cougars!
Homecoming week is next week. Make sure to show your spirit by participating in Spirit Week.
Make sure to vote for your nominees and come to the homecoming football game on September 27th.
Okay. What's going to be happening for Spirit Week next week?
Next week we have a Disney week, so Monday is going to be Lilo and Stitch Day. You can wear appropriate beach attire, lace, things like that. Tuesday is Sleeping Beauty, so wear your comfiest pajamas. Wednesday is Monsters, Inc. University, so jocks versus nerds. You can wear a jersey or glasses and suspenders. Thursday is Mickey and Minnie Day, so you can dress up and match with your bestie. And Friday is Class Color Day, and of course, also a rally. And this Friday, we will also be having a fashion show up on the quad. So if you guys would like to come out and watch that, you can get an idea of different things you can wear. And yeah.
Thank you.
Hey. I almost died.
So I hear there's something called the Spirit Week coming up.
Yes, they're doing a competition to see which class wins the most spirited class.
How can you get, like, how can I win the Spirit of the Week?
Your second period class should have the most people wearing the spirited theme. And you win nachos and donuts.
Now, how are they counting that? Like, do they just like a head count? By who?
By the leadership people.
Interesting. So wait, I have another question too. I hear there's a homecoming thing coming up for the to pick out who's gonna be homecoming queen and king.
Yes, the voting ends today, actually, before noon. So go ahead, go voting for your homecoming royal court.
That's good. What's for lunch today? I'm hungry.
Chicken lo mein. Homemade hummus meal.
Yum.
Fresh fruit variety and chicken sandwich.
Yeah, chicken sandwich.
Yeah. And there's a homecoming dance finally next week on Saturday.
That's good.
If you want to go and buy tickets, it's $10 with ASB, $15 without ASB. Go ahead and buy tickets. Hurry before they sell out.
You might as well, you know. You can't be in high school forever. You might as well celebrate this time while you're here, you know? Anyway, is that all we have for today?
Yeah.
Thank you, Cougars.
Remember, Weston Ranch, to make it a great day or not.
Or not. The choice is yours.
Go Cougars. Cougars.
Roar! Good morning, Weston Ranch. I'm Precious.
And Jose, here for your morning announcements.